injection into the legend of the Lusker, a deadly hybrid creature that stalks its human prey in the blue holes of the Caribbean, has brought me to the Pacific Northwest, where finally I've identified the lair of a giant.
What we've got here looks like it is an octopus den. The thing is not to be deceived by the size of the opening.
Species of octopus, and certainly the biggest octopus I've ever encountered. It's not showing any signs of aggression, but it is in no way intimidated by our presence or our lights. A creature like this would have no difficulty overcoming the rocky passageways beneath Andros.
It seems to disappear and then reappear again. Very impressive elements.
Incredibly, the octopus that seized Ron would have dwarfed this, spanning between 15 and 20 feet.
Opening captain, they grow bigger than this, but this is an impressive animal.
And when it goes from walking to swimming, this shapeshifter does indeed look somewhat shark-like.
Jesus!
Is this how the hybrid legend originated? Intelligent, aggressive,
you flew up.
Opportunistic, and incredibly maneuverable, this secretive giant is a supreme aquatic predator.
It really makes you think, you know, think it matches the blue hole. What could be lurking in those premises down there?
If the blue holes of Andros were indeed to harbour a giant octopus, it's easy to understand how it might have remained hidden. And how, in the labyrinths of the human imagination, this extraordinary creature could have inspired the legend of the Lusker. In the heart of Central America, where remote jungle waterways are havens for drug smugglers, a man-sized monster prowls the rivers. A creature that instills fear in all who encounter it.
Where is someone?
But if your friend hadn't been there, what?
Well, oh, yeah, they're fine.
My name is Jeremy Wade. Oh. And this beast will take me to my breaking point. And beyond. As I relearn everything I know in an attempt to catch this elusive Central American river monster.
Come out, come out!
I just heard a story from the jungles of Central America about the unexplained death of a fisherman.